What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Damon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I got some filters for the Pocket 3. These are by Startrc. I went with these because of the price, and I bought other filters from this company, and I like them. So I'm going to open it up and see what we get in this box here. I really am enjoying this Pocket 3, but it is a little overblown, so I needed to get some filters. And I figured I'd go with this company between the price and the quality. You get this nice case. This is a nice case. It's got little magnetic closes, so it's not gonna fall out. And there's the filter. These filters, I'm actually recording with the Pocket 3 right now, but these will just magnetically attach on there like that. So the filters go on there nice and strong, and you can stack them so you can get a different exposures. In this set, it goes all the way from a 8 to a 256, and then there's a circular polarizer. I like the case because it has this magnetic closing, and there's magnets behind where the filters go that helps keep them in place. At the time of making this video, the price was $60 and they have them in stock on Amazon. I'll leave an affiliate link in the description if you're interested in picking some of these up. And they cover the gambit of what you need a filter for to cut out the blown out exposure. I gave them a try. They work perfectly. They're not too heavy, so it doesn't weigh down the gimbal and works exactly as advertised. They work really great. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comments and hit that like button for me. And subscribe if it's your first time here. Really do appreciate it. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I'll see you all soon.